If you're visiting the state of Louisiana, starting August 1st, 2022, if you have your medical card, you could actually visit any of our 9 pharmacies to purchase medicine for your use.